Yes, you need to contact your insurance company right away after you've been involved in a car accident in Florida. Every insurance contract on cars in Florida has a clause in it that requires you to cooperate with your insurance company. Part of that cooperation responsibility is timely notifying them of your having been involved in an accident. The normal time frame is 24 hours. So the best course of action is to notify an insurance company if you've been in an accident in Florida.